Now to our continuing coverage of the coronavirus pandemic here in Maryland. Tonight, the statewide positivity rate is down to a little more than 6.5%. The state is reporting more than 61,000 confirmed cases. 751 people are still in a Maryland hospital battling the virus. And 313 patients are in intensive care units as the hospitalization and ICU cases continue to go down. More places across the state are starting to open. Churches and houses of worship are now allowed to hold outdoor services with up to 50 people in the city limits of Baltimore. WJZ stopped by Mount Hebron Memorial on North Ave as they were setting up to welcome worshipers. Crews lined up rows of chairs with space in between each seat. The administrative assistant says they're taking precautions during the pandemic while praising the Lord.
You know, in church, we're so used to hugging and loving on one another. So as you saw earlier, I just give you a little bump or a little air hug, if you will. So that's pretty much how we've been trying to handle it.
They couldn't get all the musical instruments out, but they were able to get the keyboards and the drums. They brought tambourines and shakers to add to the mix. The organ, of course, too heavy and had to stay inside. And it was another beautiful day for seats on the street in Towson. A stretch of Pennsylvania Avenue was shut down for customers to enjoy a meal at the local restaurants. It's an effort to help local businesses recover from the pandemic. Tables are set up outside and there's space for children to draw with chalk and, of course, for parents to play cornhole.